I'm going to take you out with Link.
With Link. Ooh, dude, I think Link is so sick in this game.
He is very cool.
I'm actually just, his character design is so dope.
Very cool. All right, it's Link knows how to schmoo.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I mean, this is battle projectiles on both sides, right? Like, there's
a... This is a good Link. This guy did reverse up tilt. Unless he did that from mistake, that was very impressive. So, right now, having a very strong start.
No, his combo game and his projectile game already looks really solid.
Oh, my God. This Link is very good.
He's all over him, MVD. Okay, so MVD now finally has him in the corner looking for an up smash. Orange able to just make it to the platform solid.
All right, that's going to be one of the main factors of this set. Link doesn't have the best recovery, so using Nikita to stop Link's recovery is going to be really tough for Orange. So he could be at 80% off the stage and potentially get KO'd.
I could see that, yeah. This is a... I mean, that being said, if Orange is able to just maintain the lead, like, it looks like he's got a lot of stuff in the neutral, but... One thing about Snake, I mean, he dies at a really high percent, and he's very good at also just, building damage himself, where you feel like you're applying a lot of damage to him, but then because of grenade pulse and stuff like that, you look at your own percent, you're like, oh my god.
Uh-oh, that's going to be a punish. Back throw off stage. Mm-hmm. Boomerang, take out the bomb, throw it up. Blow it up.
Sorry, I play
Link, man. Yeah. But he did get that sneak read of the up air.
Yeah, that was sick. Catching MVD on the way down. Oh, yeah, this guy's dope.
Yeah, this guy's good.
Orange is dope.
The moment I saw him moving and he did down throw to reverse up tilt, he didn't even need to reverse up tilt.
But he
did it just in case he died away. I knew that this guy was good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's slick.
Definitely slick, but he's going to have to be more careful on how he approaches whenever MVD's holding a grenade. It seems like he's just willing to throw out the neutral air and just pray that the grenade doesn't blow up, but he usually does. Okay. Oh, Z-drop.
Yeah, he's actually, using the... A lot of people, they don't really... Especially, the people that don't have that brawl experience, they're not willing to play with the grenades themselves. They just kind of shield it or back off. Yeah. Looks like Orange is actually willing to pick it up and, do some counterplay. So I like that about him.
Back throw off stage. Oh, wow. Looks like he's good at mashing, too. Mm-hmm. He's able to get him out.
Okay.
All right, so Snake has this thing where he struggles a little bit against people that...
Ooh!
Man. He hit the Nikita?
Yeah.
get that thing out of here. All right. This guy definitely has some Snake experience then.
It looks like it, yeah, it looks like it. He's very comfortable, even on the earlier grenade where he parried the grenade, he didn't have to do all that. He didn't have to parry it, but oh.
Uh-oh, fair?
Okay, yeah. MVD actually able to pick it up. He's got the bomb back in his own hands.
Throwing it up just in case. He's at one fair to come out on Snake. Let's see if he's going to fish for it. Oh, so watch out for those up tilts. MVD's just fishing for it right now. And then Nikita, it's almost impossible to dodge as Link, so that's going to be a KO.
That's rough.
You don't want to be in that bad position. It's to the point you almost have to recover high, and if you do that, Snake will punish you.
Right. Just eat something else if you have to. That bomb not going to KO quite yet for Orange.
Okay. Can't confirm into a fair. Too high percent. Too far away, too. Let's see. Up tilt. Yep, that's going to be a KO.
That was a sick wait. Yeah. Frame trap in the air dodge.
Oh, trying to go for attacks too early. Reverse up tilt. Oh, my goodness.
Again.
Ooh, one more. Oh, we waited. This guy's wild.
Yeah.
Right now has the lead on MVD, but again, this is Snake. Doesn't matter if you have the lead. And I like this. MVD just going aggressive.
Yeah. No, he rolled right into the ball. Okay, yeah. Both of these guys using their respective down Bs. Actually very similar down Bs in a lot of ways.
Oh my gosh, MVD's going so aggressive right now. He's like, you know what? Screw hanging out. Running back.
Oh! What? He kicked him in the shins!
It almost looked like he jumped off the stage too.
Yeah.
It looked like he should have been able to recover, and that was only at 83%. So scary.
I guess he just had the right amount of charge on it, and Orange maybe not quite ready. I don't know. Yeah, he when he was right in the blast zone, right? Like, he could have probably air dodged and lived.
Yeah, it looked like instead of air dodging, he decided to jump, and it looked like he jumped into the blast zone. I'm not too sure what happened right there.
Yeah, that was okay. We got the instant replay. Ugh, max range. Yeah, he probably still, I don't think he jumped into it, but he had the momentum.
Yeah, the momentum was still going the other way.
Mm-hmm.
Possibly could have air dodged upwards and in, but Orange making it look really close besides that one part right there did get him to 62%.
Yeah, I got to say, of all of the, top player versus potential upset matches that we've seen in these Pools Winners Finals, this has definitely looked the closest.
Yeah, I agree. Minnesota. He has on a Minnesota, I believe, state, so he could be. Potentially from Minnesota.
Yeah.
Maybe from somewhere else. Oh, he's from Toronto?
Oh,
all right,
maybe
did he decide to go to school in Minnesota?
Heck? Just a Minnesota fan.
All right. Okay.
Wow.
From Toronto. Very good Link.
Yeah.
However, right. I feel like this might go a little bit more in MVD's favor now that he's starting to adjust into this Lynx playstyle.
That's like the top player classic. Yeah, you like almost lose game one, but you clutch it, and then you're like, all right, I got the download. I know what this guy's about, you know. Yeah, so like, you know, the onus is really on Orange right now to like, because he's got to bring it back. You know, he's probably thinking like, I could have had that game one against MVD, you know, top player. Very conservative gameplay so far. Orange keeping to the platforms, kind of just jumping over the minefield that is Snake's projectile arsenal.
Yeah, he's playing it really safe. But you don't want to be on a ledge against Snake. Oh, yeah. Goodness, never mind. I guess he does.
Yeah, he makes it work.
MVD probably being a Snake that uses projectiles the most. Like, he respects his opponents really hard.
Mm.
It doesn't matter if you're MKLeo or if you're Orange, Strawberry, or Mango. He's going to always play or have a very similar play style. At least in the beginning of the game, because later on, that's when he started to go aggressive and said, I don't care.
Once he starts kind of catching on your patterns, and you're at that percent where he can KO you with some stuff.
And you're dead.
He said, get out of here.
All right, I like that.
Wow.
Oh, that could have been a fair right there, taking him off stage. That's where Orange needs Snake. But landing neutral air, first hit into up tilt, fantastic.
That was sick. And that up tilt is, it's not as big as it was in Brawl, but man, is it ever strong.
Okay. All right. I like that he went for that. He went for, like, boomerang right in front of face to bear, potentially.
Mm-hmm.
But that could possibly kill with bad DI, at least.
Yeah. Yeah. The pressure right now is on, but MVD able to shield grab out of it. Picking up the bomb. Okay. Explodes hits them both.
Rough right now for Orange, not seeming to be able to get the hits he wants. And you don't want to be a stock down against a Snake. He will trade 1,000 times just to make you get KO percent while you can't KO him. MVD looking for a lot of these arrows. He's going back to that aggressive playstyle again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, now that he's got a lead, able to make it work.
Okay, throwing it over, lobbing it up. Nikita out of nowhere!
Ooh.
Nikita out of nowhere in neutral. Beautiful stuff by MVD deciding to throw that out.
Yeah, that was crazy. Just kind of like reading a double jump. I don't think Orange was ready for that at all. I wasn't ready for that.
Oh, gosh. Orange is going through it right now.
Yeah, MVD is building up the damage. This is, it doesn't even feel like MVD has to put himself in any danger, too. He can continue just playing his game.
This is like we said, too. Top player is able to adapt. Yeah. So, all right, that was a nice first game, but check what happens now.
Yeah.
Especially when you have a lead like this, you can style. You can change up your play style and do those stickies that he keeps doing on Orange right now. Nikita, good luck. Ooh, okay, he got the KO. Goodness gracious.
Yeah, Orange right now. It looks like he's struggling really hard to get in with the way MVD is just sticking to the platforms, playing behind his C4.
Yeah.
And yeah, every time he trades with a grenade or something like that, man, it's every time.
Wow,
yeah, he's building up MVD's damage, but his own damage is going up and up and up.
All right, he's pretty much at up tilt percent, especially with the rage he's putting on MVD right now. One up tilt. Boom. Boom. No. Oh my gosh.
Stressful, man.
Fair. And so watch out for the, okay, down B's in the center of the stage.
Yeah.
Right where
yeah.
Orange is about to land to. Yeah, this is looking like really tough to bring this back.
Yeah. Yeah, he's looking for potential Nikita again.
My goodness. I like how he did that. He jumps over all the projectiles and tries to go for that bear. Almost has him at the percent for up tilt.
Right.
After grab.
Is he gonna?
He's dead anyway.
Oh, wow.
He saved him. He pretty much saved him. Really thought that would KO.
I'm not gonna lie, I actually thought that was untackable. I'm surprised it wasn't.
Down tilt, down throw, up tilt, it is over.
Yeah, above like 160, that's just combos.
Good stuff to Orange on that tech and almost taking game number one. DI at the end was a little questionable, but MVD takes out Orange 2-0 and advances to top 64 winner side of bracket, which I believe is happening tonight or today. Mm.